Hi everyone, my name is Kayvan Khasraghi. I'm a Senior Staff Product Manager at Synopsys. Here we are at PCIe DevCon 2024 at Santa Clara Convention Center. Right here we are showcasing our PCIe 7 over optical, as well as PCIe 6 over optical TXi. Here you can see Synopsys PhyIP test chip sitting underneath the socket, generating PRBS pattern, going through RF cables to external driver, which is a linear amplifier, amplifying the signal to drive the modulator. Modulator is this open light based peak, which is a silicon photonic integrated laser source modulator based on electroabsorption modulator structure, going through the optical cable, which is around 3 meters optical cable, going backward to our PDN TIA, which is photodiode and transimpedance amplifier off the shelf, and going through a half a meter of cable to our receiver. The receiver is taking the data and measuring the BER, as well as generating a non-destructive eye on the graphic user interface. You can see the performance. Non-destructive eye generated, as well as the best sub curve, as well as the accumulated BER of around 1e⁻⁷. Right here, two channels are running simultaneously. As I mentioned, one channel was running on PRBS7 data rate, 128 gigabit per second, on a loopback format, and the other channel is running at PRBS13, with PCIe 6.0 data rate, which is 64 gigabit per second, going through the amplifiers as well as the peak, other channels of the peak, going to a Keysight oscilloscope and looking at the eye performance optically, with the TDEQ measurements of 1 dB, hovering around 1 dB, as well as the RLM measurement of 0.99, showing excellent performance, very open eye optically. Both BER of the PCIe 7 loopback, as well as the optical TXi of the PCIe 6, are exceeding the expectation of the standard. Thanks a lot for watching.